Scott Martin, and last but not least, my vocal